A common concern of labs under regulation of FDA and others is a warning letter where an inspector has found violations. Remembering back, how does such a thing happen? The majority of the warning letters from regulators like the FDA are from errors and omissions resulting from poor processes and controls. It is the data management practices. For example, an SOP written on paper where the technician needs to accurately follow each step and calculations. Typically, work begins at instruments like balances and pH meters, preparing samples for other analytical instruments. Regulatory agencies define guidelines based on the principles of Alcoa. Some reasons for warning letters are inaccurate calculations. For others, it's transcription errors. Not recording results at the time it was measured, or not linking the raw data or metadata to your results. The data travels along with the sample from one instrument to another. In addition to incorrect data manually entered into the system, the link to necessary metadata is still not available. When the audit occurs, the information must be readily available to demonstrate the work done. Finding the information must be without delay and demonstrated to an auditor. Many labs still file away piles of paper, hoping to satisfy regulatory audits, disregarding the associated metadata. Username, instrument ID, instrument status, last test performed, calibration weights used, time and date, version of method used. The failure of user guidance and controls to ensure following the SOP, as well as data management procedures, shows up in the end product. To ensure data integrity with LabX, controls can be put into place to ensure SOPs are followed. Calculation and transcription errors are removed, and the technician is given the necessary tools. User guidance on the touchscreen of the instrument steps the user through the control process all the way through each step of the lab's SOP. No manual calculations. No paper SOP. Automatic data transfer helps to satisfy the Alcoa guidelines. From one instrument to another, with LabX, the user just follows the steps on the instrument screen, which is common to all the Mettler-Toledo Excellence line of instruments. All data is automatically available on any connected PC. With auditors' focus on the raw data and metadata, the electronic records are the primary interest. With powerful search capability, data can be easily retrieved from the secure database. Data of results, measurements, tests, audit trail entries, and all metadata are saved and available. Supplying the necessary documentation of a fully controlled and accurate process is immediately available. Data integrity through the whole process is simplified and achieved with LabX.